Sneaky Bronc. plumb full of dirty tricks, but I give the kid his credit. He stayed and took his licks, and every time he got throwed off, he'd step back on again, wondering how much practicing this city boy could stand. But at the head of an arroyo where the tamaracks grow tall, I sent the kid a drifting north to ride up Dead Man's Draw. The country's pretty open, the draw ain't very deep, so I took Black Oak Canyon, where the bluffs are high and steep. Well, it was misty in the canyon, and the light was sort of dim, but through the mist, I saw a ghostly rider on the rim. He waved his hat in motion to go back the way I'd come. And when the mist cleared away, that ghostly form was gone. Well, I turned my horse around, headed back to Dead Man's Draw. I know that kid's in trouble. I can feel it in my craw. From the trail of broken cedars and the deep tracks in the sand, the gray was using all his tricks, but the kid had made a hand. But there beneath the cut bank, where the trail was slick and steep, the gray lay thrashing on his side. The kid lay underneath, with his foot run through the stirrup, holding to the horse's head. He knew that if the gray got up, he'd soon be drugged to death. The kid was tired and getting weak, and the horse was gaining ground. I slipped my gut line on his neck, and the kid got turned around so that he was in the saddle. When the horse got to his feet, we rode out together, but we didn't hardly speak. Now, a dozen times I've ridden out along that canyon rim, but there ain't no tracks, and I ain't seen that ghostly form again. Really don't care if you believe a word I say, but a cowboy guardian angel helped me save the kid that day. See, it was misty in the canyon, and the light was sort of dim, but through the mist, I saw a ghostly rider on the rim. If I live to be 100, I will not forget the day that a cowboy guardian angel talked two punchers out to pray. Thank you. Let's go back now to the Milano Opry House Band.
Donnie, we got a special request. So for some reason, this fiddle player gets a request to do this tune every now and then, and it kind of goes with the Western old-timey theme that we got tonight. So we're going to turn him loose on a Shokan farewell. What do you think?
Oh, man. Y'all ain't ever heard of Shokan farewell.
That's who keeps asking for it. Thank you.
Thank y'all. I appreciate it. That made it worth the trip right there. Thank you, Gary.
You bet.
That's Mr. Gary Beard, by the way, on Phil. Like to introduce to you now, Mr. Will Fallon.
Thank you, Donnie. I had to shave. Boy, that was a hot beard. Well, here's a bluegrass gospel tune that was done by Doyle Austin and Quicksilver, and I hope y'all enjoy it tonight. Another tune by Doyle Austin and Quicksilver called Help Is On The Way.
Today, just hold on a little.
Thank you all very much.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, let's do a real